Hey YouTube, this is my dog training tip of the day for today. It's how to add a verbal cue to a behavior that you've taught with a hand signal. The other day I showed you guys how you can teach your dog to spin using a hand signal. So if you wanted to add a verbal cue so that you could do some flashy canine freestyle where you're walking and then you cue your dog to spin without it looking like you even told your dog to spin, it can look really snazzy. So this is how to add a verbal cue. Are you ready, Kiko? Kiko already knows a verbal cue for spin to the left and the right, so let's make one up. Obama means spin to the right. So here goes. First, you repeat the behavior over and over so the dog can pretty much predict what's going to come next. You're going to ask the dog to continue doing the behavior that you were asking before. Dogs are smart. So here goes. I'm going to ask her to turn in that direction. Turn in that direction. Oh, Kiko, did you scratch? Ready? Good girl. And now I'm gonna add my new cue just before I do the hand signal. I'm not gonna do them at the same time. I'm gonna do the verbal cue and then the hand signal. So I'm gonna say, Obama, and then cue her to spin. Step one, give the hand signal 5 to 10 times to help the dog predict what you're gonna ask next. Step two, say the verbal cue before you move a muscle to do the visual cue. Step 3. Put time between your new verbal cue and your visual cue. Wait the dog out and see if they will offer the behavior without the secondary cue of the hand signal.
Obama. Good girl. Obama. Good girl. Obama. Good girl.
Cheeks.
Obama.
Good girl.
Obama.
Good girl. Ready? Kiko. Yes. Ready?
Obama.
Good girl.
Obama.
Kiko.
Touch.
Ready? Obama.
Good girl.
Obama.
Good girl.
Obama.
Kicks Obama.
Good job.
As you can see, Kiko did not know what I wanted at one point and offered another behavior besides the spin. Instead of telling her she was wrong, I made a kissy noise and asked her to touch my hand to reset her. If she had continued to guess incorrectly, I would go back a step and give her the spin hand signal again after saying the verbal cue. The more you play this game, the faster your dog will be at picking up new cues. Kiko now knows, after a few minutes, that Obama is the new word for spin. Dogs are so smart.
Obama.
Yes.
Good job.
Obama.
Good girl.
Obama.
Good girl.
Obama.
Good girl.
Good job. Breadcrumbs, not the best treat to use. They're too crummy.